In order to calculate the angle between your hour hand and minute hand of a clock, you have to follow this formula. This is your 30 into hour minus 11 upon 2 into minute. So in your question, this is your 728 means you have to put this 7 over here and this 28 over here. So the angle between your hour hand and minute hand is your 56 degree. So this is your homework. You have to solve it by yourself. Thank you.